ज्ञानंदेश्वर समारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरि मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरुपरंपराम्।
I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis, shrimahans, mahans, tanedar, kotari, everyone sitting with us all over the world through Nityananda TV, Facebook Live, YouTube Live, and through two-way video conferencing, having Naina Diksha all over the world, sitting with us through two-way video conferencing, having Naina Diksha. Long list, so I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Today, Skanda Shashti Brahmotsava, fourth day. I want to complete yesterday, I said as a fourth day. Today is fourth day. Lord Kartikeya Subramanya Skanda is gracing in Sarvalankara with two devis, Valli and Devasena, on Swarnamayura Vahana. Let's receive his blessings first, then enter into the satsang.
Om Dhurasi Dhurva Dhurvantam Dhurva Daya Asman Dhurva Didam Dhurvayam Vayam Vastvam Devana Masishaskitam Ambapritam Amdushtatam Ammannitam Amdevahutam Amatamaser Havirdanam Trikumma Vahva Amitrishyatva Chakshusha Prekshema Birma Samnikta Vatvaikam Jiyam वल्ली देवसेना समेत सुब्रह्मण्य स्वामिने नमो नमः धूपमाघ्रापयामि। अथ दीपः ओम उद्दीप्यस्वजात वेदोपत्तिं निर्दिशं मम अशोकश्च मह्यमावह जीवरं च दिशो दिशा मानो हि गंसि जात वेदोदामश्रं पुरुषं जगते अविभ्रग्रावीष्याम परिपातय। वल्ली देवसेना समेत सुब्रह्मण्य स्वामिने नमो नमः एकहारदीपं संदर्शयामि। अथ नैवेद्यम् अम्मस्त्राय नमः ओम मधुपातारताय ते मधुक्षरं निसिद्धवः माध्वीर्न संतोषधीः परिणतम दोषधि मधुमत्पाति मधुन्वजः मधुद्योरस्तनम पिता मधुमानो वनस्पतिर्मधुमातुम् अस्तु सूर्यः माद्वीर्गावो भवन्तु नः मधु मधु मधु। वल्लीदेवसेना समेत सुब्रह्मण्य स्वामिने नमो नमः नैवेद्यं निवेदयामि। नीराजनम् तत्पुरुषाय विद्महे महासेनाय धीमहि तन्नो सुब्रह्मण्य प्रचोदयात्। तत्पुरुषाय विद्महे महासेनाय धीमहि तन्नः सुब्रह्मण्य प्रचोदयात्। तत्पुरुषाय विद्महे महासेनाय धीमहि तन्नः सुब्रह्मण्य प्रचोदयात्। कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारसारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तम् हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि। भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि। भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि।
We are having a very intense Vakyartha Sadas from yesterday on decision fatigue with all the Nityananda Yogam participants. Today I am going to continue it. Because it is not yet done. Yesterday morning only we had the session. After the evening, they all went back to their different routines. So today morning, we'll continue to have the Vakyarsadas. The Amrita, the nectar, the result of the Vakyarsadas, I'll bring it to all of you. Actually, today morning itself, I gathered all of them in the courtyard to start the Vakyarsadas. Then I remembered the Skanda Shashti Mahotsava is happening. So, I have to be coming to the satsang, so I came. And the Pulluruvi, the herb which can hold bioenergy is also ready. The programming and energizing is happening. The enlightenment pill is almost ready. I have also decided all the people who are initiated in Shuddhadvaitam in Kumbh Mela, if they use this garba, just keep it under the pillow and sleep, the seed which is put in them during Shuddhadvaitam will start sprouting and growing in a big way. See, anybody who has attended Inner Awakening and Shuddhadvaitam, I'm going to give this garba specially energized for all of you. Understand? Whether you are making it to Sadashivoham or not is up to you, but I am making Sadashivoham for you. I also found that powerful energy awakening garba does with tons of experiences from people from in Facebook and everywhere. So we are preparing in large quantity without reducing the quality. All the Shuddhadvaitam participants and Inner Awakening graduates are eligible to receive the Sadashiva Garba in the 2 days program. I'll be having a special free program, Shuddhadvaitam Advanced. In that, I'll teach you and lead you into the process of how to use that garba. That's one. Second, how to use that garba and manifest more and more powers. See, it is all about getting more and more grounded in Sadashivatva, which is existential reality. You just need to align yourself to the existential reality. If you are building up your self-worth based on your money or your girlfriend or boyfriend or your wealth or your car, that is what I call matrix personality. If you are building your self-worth based on your integrity, your spiritual ability, your strength, that is what is based on Sadashivatva. Sadashivatva. So, I'll be teaching you precisely. I'll be teaching you precisely how to use this garba and leading you into the process and helping you to manifest the powers you have been initiated, the Ashtakanmas. And the powers of third eye, all that very precise process. November 12th and 13th, you will be having this program. Program itself is offered free. And before November 12th and 30th itself, we will try to reach the Garbha to you, all of you. So immediately after the program, you can receive it and take it and use to manifest the powers. Get more and more grounded on Sadashivatva. Get more and more centered on Sadashivatva. Manifest more and more powers of Sadashivatva. Understand? Even if it is a very small problem, morning you are not able to wake up from the bed and feeling cozy. Even that problem should be handled from the context of I am Sadashiva. How can the states cloud me? I am in Turyadita, Turyadita. The states cannot cloud me. Even that small problem should be handled from this highest context. Even to kill an ant, get Brahmastram. Because you need to be trained to use Brahmastram. Morning feeling cozy and not able to get up is ant. Small problem. But don't handle it with the small astras. No. Get Brahmastram. Sadashivatva. Because the more and more you use Sadashivatva only, more and more you will be grounded on Sadashivatva. More and more your cognition will start functioning from Sadashivatva. More and more you will be radiating Sadashiva. More and more you will be radiating Adya Shakti, Adi Shakti. So, this program is aiming at, like continuous education, the advanced level for all the Shuddhadvaitam participants and Inner Awakening grads. Don't miss it. Come and receive Sadashiva's Garbha and let it do its job in you. Let you be more and more grounded on Sadashivatva, established on Sadashivatva. Even if it is a simple issue, like red light in the signal, and you don't want to wait, you are not interested in waiting, use Sadashivatva to manifest it, change it. Understand? Even for small issues, start using, because initially you need to taste. Understand? If you remember the lion cub story, cub need to taste the flesh and blood, only then it will remember its lionhood. You need to taste the manifestations of Sadashivatva, only then you will remember you are Sadashiva. Sometimes the lion forces the flesh into the mouth of the cub till the blood gets into his system and he tastes, and that sheep's meh sound becomes rrrr. Till the blood and flesh gets into the throat, it was only meh, meh, meh. Only when that gets into the system, even the tone changes. I tell you, every day if you start manifesting even 4 or 5 incidents in your life where Sadashivatva is empowering you, the idea you have about you will start changing, and that sound will become rrr, rrr, rrr. It will start becoming roaring. It should become roaring. Suddenly you will ascertain, hey, I am a lion. How dare I myself get into the delusion? I am a sheep. That is why all the sheep were jumping on me. Sheep are not responsible. I am responsible. Because I was in the delusion, they were started playing with me. If I roar, they can't. They dare not. I tell you, manifesting powers every day in your day-to-day life will change your opinion about you. Whether it is a small knee pain, or you are feeling irritated to stand and wait in the signal for red light, or a cop is chasing you to give ticket, every situation, if it is even this simple situation, or you are having a long message asking you to get back to home as early as possible, whatever, use Sadashivatva to change the whole thing as you want. And the beauty of Sadashivatva is when you change as you want the outer, even the inner, whatever need to be changed will be awakened and you will go through a change. Your identity about you will change. Your identity about you will change. Sadashivatva will become life. Sadashivatva will become your breathing. Sadashivatva will become your everyday experience. So all the Shuddhadvaitam participants and IA grads are welcome to attend the Shuddhadvaitam Advanced 2-day workshop, November 12th and 13th. It is free workshop. You will be given further meditations and processes and the powerful Garbha to support you manifest all the powers you have been initiated in Shuddhadvaitam. It is exclusively only for Shuddhadvaitam participants and Inner Awakening grads. If you have completed Shuddhadvaitam and Inner Awakening, any one is okay. You have completed any one Inner Awakening or you have completed Shuddhadvaitam, any one is okay. You are welcome to come and receive the Garbha from Sadashiva Garbha, from Sadashiva himself. And I welcome all of you to come and experience Shuddhadvaitam Advanced. With this, I bless you all. Let you all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.